Tell me, who's Mr. Lee, please?
Over there.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Just made it.
No, I was afraid you weren't coming.
Of course I'd come. Who wouldn't, though, for the great teacher? I'll take that.
It's good to see you. I wasn't sure if you could get away from work.
That's no problem. I'm not busy. Not right now. But you should have told me earlier.
Well, I'm really just passing through, that's all.
Is that right?
Yeah, I was fighting in a competition in Japan. And now I'm on my way back to Bangkok again.
Oh. Here's the car. Tell me about the contest.
Sure, I will. But there'll be plenty of time later on.
Sure.
Thanks.
Really? And so you actually beat the Japanese on their home ground then? Terrific. That's quite an accomplishment. The Japanese have a pretty big reputation now. You did well to beat them.
Yeah. But it wasn't me, though. It was my team that won.
They won because you taught them. Because you're a fine teacher and a damn good tactician. Oh, come on. Tell me. Give me all the details. I want to know the whole story.
But why, though?
It's obvious. I want to write up the whole contest for my paper. For tomorrow's edition.
Oh, I see.
Is your name Nicene?
That's right. What do you want?
Oh,
Nothing much. We'd just like to have a talk with you. Get out. Get out!
I'm gonna get you to a doctor.
Right, right. Come in. Ah, so it's you.
Yeah. Oh, no, don't. How are you then?
Oh, not too bad. But still, I'll have to rest a while.
Oh. Oh, by the way, it was the Tiger Fist gang that beat you up.
They've even got contacts here. Come in.
Miss and I, a cable.
Uh-oh. Thank you.
Uh-huh. Hmm.
What's wrong? It's trouble. The Japanese want a contest. Well now, what are you going to tell them then?
I'll have to accept. I've no choice.
But still.
Listen, I really could do with some help now. Help me by coming to Bangkok.
Me?
Yes. I really need you now. And then I could accept the Japanese challenge.
All right.
Father, you've hurt your foot.
Oh, it's nothing. Small accident. Now, this is my friend, Mr. Chi.
Hello. Oh.
Nice to meet you. A great pleasure. Japanese team in Bangkok?
Arrived 2 days ago. They're invited by the local karate clubs.
That's right. And they've challenged your school, too. They want to have a three-match tournament.
Yeah, it's big news. Headlines in all the papers. Don't trust them. They're up to something.
What's more, these are all experts.
They lost to you in Tokyo, so now they want their revenge.
Guess you're right.
This time, we can't afford to lose.
Don't worry. We've no intention of losing this time. Don't forget, we'll have Santo, the champion, on our side. We'll win. No doubt about that.
Mr. Da, Mr. Santo's here.
Good to see you. Sit down. Now you're here. I'm not worried. We'll beat him. I know it.
Everything ready?
It's all fixed up.
Right.
Tell me, what's their champion's name?
His name is Wei Tia, and he's a well-known Thai boxer.
What? Wei Tia hasn't been into practice yet?
Yeah.
Father, he's been so strange as well. It's just not like him.
Oh? What's wrong, then?
He won't tell me.
His success has gone to his head. He's getting too arrogant.
No, teacher.
Look, you go and find him.
Yeah.
Now, I'm taking it easy. My foot's giving me trouble. So Mr. Chi will be taking over for a while. So you keep working hard.
Right, come on.
Which room is Miss Shine?
Number 22.
Thank you.
All right. Come with me. Well, the head injuries are quite extensive. And the some damage to the optic nerves. Quite serious.
What does that mean? Does that mean she's going to be blind?
No. We can operate.
Right away? It's bound to cost a lot.
The sooner, the better.
Wait, Tia, where have you been? I've been worried. Didn't you know? Teacher's back.
Huh? Achai, do you think you can help me?
Sure I will. What do you want? Tell me.
I need cash.
Cash?
You got any?
No. Hey, wait! Tell me. What's it for? For Chapa's treatment?
Mind your own business.
Hey, there must be a way. Hey, I got it. You ask the teacher.
He doesn't get on with Chapa's father. Could be embarrassing.
It's worth a try. He's a real nice fella.
But still...
At least you can try. Come on, come on, come on.
Drink, then keep on going.
Right,
right, right. Hey, we don't seem to be hearing very much from our new teacher here.
He should be teaching us something. A new style, perhaps, eh?
Hey? I don't think he can teach me very much.
More likely we'll teach him, eh?
Hey, listen. Don't laugh too soon. And don't judge by looks. Plenty have made that mistake. And been sorry, too. I warn you.
Well, you've the build of a boxer. So let's try you. See how you got on with this. Oh, yeah.
Like this. See?
This is an old friend of father's. He's instructing here now. Name's Mr. Chi. And I'm sure that you must know his name, Wei Tea.
Oh, yes, of course.
Mr. Li is a well-known boxer, too, and also a reporter. He'll be working on your training arrangements from now on.
Hey, miss, let's have a talk.
That Watea is a real oddball.
No, he's a nice guy. It's just that his girlfriend was hurt in an accident, and she needs an operation, or else she may go blind.
In that case, he must be worrying himself sick.
I know.
Well, then, why doesn't he talk to your father? Maybe he could do something.
Dunno. Perhaps he thinks my father won't help.
Why is that?
His girlfriend's father. He used to be a well-known boxer. But he and my father had a big quarrel. Now they aren't speaking.
In that case, he's not too likely to help.
And something else. Her father doesn't like Wei Teer. Although, she and Wei Teer have been good friends for years.
Well, whatever happens, I just hope he wins his match. Bangkok's beautiful, I must admit.
Do you really think it's as pretty as Hong Kong?
It's a matter of taste, but Bangkok's more natural.
I know who those swine were. Some of those Japanese experts.
Well, you're pretty expert yourself. And lucky for me, you are.
It's really too much. They've got to be taught a lesson now.
Father, take it easy. No point in getting head up.
Was Chi hurt?
No.
The rest?
Practicing.
I'll go see him.
Wait here. What's the matter? Why not tell me? I'd like to help. Sorry, afraid I busted one of...
Teacher?
Why do you call me teacher when you're not interested in learning?
Teacher.
Shut up. Something you've to learn yet. A boxer must be humble. Got that?
Father, he has been practicing.
He doesn't seem very serious about it to me.
Don't worry. Wait here, we'll be all right.
Yeah.
Father, you go and lie down. You've been up long enough. Huh? Go on.
Finished. He'll be all right. Don't you worry.
Gee, tops.
Ah, that's crap. Come on. Wait there. Wait there. Wait there.
Father, have you got the medicine? Father? What's the matter then? Well, what's wrong? Say something.
Chapa, it's me.
Oh, wait there.
Chapa, how are you feeling?
I'm all right.
Don't worry. I'm gonna see your eyes get fixed up.
But it costs so much.
Don't you worry.
But still, all that money, how'll you get it?
Chapa, I'll get it. All that I care about is to see you happy.
Wait, Taya.
Chapa.
Another loan?
Yeah.
You've had so many loans. Afraid I can't help you this time.
But look.
Wait. You beat the Japanese first, then we'll see.
Go in that place. Hey, look.
Whiskey.
Hi. Hey, aren't you Wei Tia?
Hey, that's Wei Tia. Over there. Come on, let's go over. Come on, let me pay for that ring.
Another.
Wait, Taya. Don't drink so much. Bad for you. Would you like me to sit with you?
The Japanese champion?
Thank you, thank you.
Well, now, unless you happen to be a geisha, you don't interest me. You're not, are you?
Huh? What was that?
Well, now, you asked for it.
Damn you!
Sorry. I apologize to my friend here. It's all a mistake.
Whiskey.
Come on. I'll pay for the drinks. I'd like to. I'd consider it an honor. You know, I hear you've been depressed lately. I do understand. I sympathize. In fact, I'm pleased we met today. Really, I am. you know, it's possible that I might be able to help you. I mean, when you fight with my boy, if you were to just back off.
A bribe, huh? Forget it. Get lost.
Hey.
Father, what did the doctor say about me? Tell me the truth. Did he say that I'll always be blind?
No, of course not. But he did say that you'll have to have an operation very soon, though. Chapa, as you know, I don't have very much money. It'll cost a lot. And I just don't know where I'm gonna get it from.
I'd like to see Mr. Taiyu.
Ah, Mr. Wateya. Hello there. Matter of fact, I guessed you'd be here.
Please. Please.
Doctor, I don't want my name mentioned. Understand?
I do understand.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Yes? What's that? You'll do the operation now? Really? Already paid the fee? Yes, of course. I'll come in now.
Chapa! Chapa!
Wait here.
Chapa, I've got some great news for you.
I know. I've heard it already.
You have? When?
Just now. The doctor telephoned me. He said someone's paid the operation fee. And so I can go into hospital right away now. The doctor said that the man who'd paid the fee had told him that he wanted to remain anonymous. Well, whoever he is, he must really be a good man. Wait, Tay, you seem very quiet. Don't you think it's all so wonderful?
Yeah, sure.
This is because the heavens have decided to help. Come, we must go and thank Lord Buddha.
Chai.
Yeah?
Any idea where Wei Tai is?
I don't know.
God damn it. He should be here. It's late.
Mr. Da, how'd you rate your chances tonight?
Damn good. We've a terrific team here, including the Japanese champion, Santo, whom you've all certainly heard of, and,
Something else? Tell us it.
You can't expect us to reveal our tactics.
But anyway, we'll win tonight.
Right. We're sure. We'll certainly win.
Thank God. Wait, Taylor. And where the hell have you been then?
Mr. Nye, do you think we could have your views on what's going to happen?
Oh, I'm sorry. Wouldn't like to guess. But perhaps you'd like to have a word with our new instructor, Mr. Chi.
Oh, thanks. Well, then, what's your opinion then? You reckon you're going to win here tonight?
Sorry. I wouldn't like to say.
Oh, well,
But still, one thing I will say, we've got some real good boys here. And they've all got fine records, too. So then, you're going to see some good boxing.
Yeah, thanks, Mr.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks.
Tonight he's going crazy. He's won. The local boy. He's beaten the Japanese. And the crowd loves it. The second match will be starting soon, any minute now. They're in the ring now, and they're two real strong boys. The Japanese is in dark shorts, a very well-known fighter, Gao Chao. And there's our local boy. Fights under the name of Nai Min. Well, the band is starting up. So very soon, the fight will begin. And there's the managers. Our local man, Mr. Nai Sin, and he seems to be having a deep discussion with his new chief instructor, Mr. Chi. And there's Mr. Tai Yu. He's the Japanese team manager. I must say, doesn't look too happy. Now it's back to the ring again. Match should be starting soon, in another couple of minutes. Thank you.
You can make it. Get by. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, never mind. There'll be a next time, bastard.
A local boy's not good enough.
He can't make it. Doesn't have a chance.
So in that case, we'll soon have the third match with the Thai national champion Wei Teya fighting the Japanese champion San To.
With you. God.
Wait.
What's wrong with you, huh?
We must all do our best. Try to win, no matter what.
Wait, Thea, you're going to win. I know that you'll win.
I'll beat him. I'll beat him. I'll beat him! Chopper!
Wait, Thea!
Chopper!
You did it!
Chopper! Chopper?
Oh, you You've been hurt.
Huh, nothing. Chopin? Mm? Waiting for your father?
No.
Well, then. For whom, then?
For whom do you think? For you, naturally.
For
well,
me?
Usually, after you've finished a match, you come and have dinner with us here. So I expected you.
You see, but today...
You can't?
No. I must talk with you.
About what?
Chapa, let's leave this place.
Huh? Leave town?
Yeah.
But why?
You see... Oh, never mind. I can tell you later.
No! Wait, Taya. Tell me now. What have you done?
Let's sit down.
Wait, Taya. Tell me quickly.
Chapa, I'm a fool. I was paid to throw the match.
Oh, in that case, pay them back. It's simple.
I tried to do that. But still, they wouldn't take it. And now I've beaten their champion. They're going to be after me for sure.
But how could you? How could you bring yourself to do that?
Chapa, I'm sorry. I was wrong.
Wait there! Wait there!
You have to stay inside. I'll go outside.
Oh.
Wait here. Think I wouldn't find you?
Well, what do you want?
I want to teach you a lesson, you lousy double-crosser. Right.
Right. Right.
Wait there!
fell on you.
Wait, Tao! Wait, Tao! Wait, Tao! Wait, Tao!
Right, right.
Wait, Tao! Wait, Tao! Wait, Tao! Wait,
Oh, nurse, tell me, which is Mr. Waiter's room?
That one opposite.
Ah. Doctor, how's Mr. Waiter doing now?
All right. At least he's conscious now.
Ah. Can we see him?
You can go in for a minute, but don't stay too long, huh?
Ah.
Waiter. Teacher.
Waiter. Now don't worry.
Teacher. I'm such a fool.
That's all right. I know the whole story. Don't worry. We'll get Sharpa back, all right.
Teacher. Teacher. There's trouble.
What's wrong?
It's Santo and the Japanese. They've raided the school.
The others will get you!
Are you all right? Are you all right?
Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chiang. 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 Chiang.
Forcing. Come with me.
Okay.
Are you all right?
That way.
Listen, I bet Shabazz in there.
Let's go in.
Right.
I'll go first. You wait here.
Right.
You okay?
I'm all right.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Huh?
Terrific.
But still, where's your bar then?
Huh?
Let's look upstairs.
Right.
Come. Find her. I'll get him.
Right. Shaba. Shaba.
Thank you.
Mr. T! 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 Mr. T!
There he is.
Right, come on.
Mr. Chi! Oh, Mr. Chi! Mr. Chi! Mr. Chi!
Doctor, you knew him?
Well, of course. Sharpa's operation fee, he paid it. Why is it like that? That the best man always have to go first.